Welcome to mobile repairing YouTube channel. I show you have in this video Samsung J400 Samsung FRP bypass. So guys, first of all, connect internet your device mobile and install in PC and laptop a easy Samsung FRP tool. Is little MB byte software. So connect your mobile and click on FRP bypass. So now your phone is Chrome open and